Hey, check it out. I'm in an FYE in upstate New York, and I never knew that they have so much Sonic merchandise here. They even have merchandise here that I never thought of. I mean, I have those playing cards, but they have drink coasters and wall clocks and bobbleheads and a plush Werehog. I didn't even know that thing existed. At FYE, the Four-Year Entertainment, they have all kinds of stuff. Okay, a lot of people probably recognize Hex Bugs. Hex Bugs are bristle bots mostly, and you can run them around tracks. They also have some bigger Hex Bugs that actually resemble insects, and some of the very biggest are remote controlled. Now, it seems that the makers of Hex Bugs have expanded into a new field. Battle Bots! I mean, anybody who remembers the late 90s and early 2000s, especially when the Comedy Central show was on, where Bill Nye the Science Guy was one of the hosts, Battle Bots is a robot fighting competition where people would build themselves robots and, you know, fight to the death. And it was really popular for a time, and even had its own toy lines and everything. I have a few of the toys, in fact. And it looks like they're seeing a little bit of a revival. I mean, why did everything turn yellow? I don't know how the color settings on this thing work. But isn't that, like, really cool that BattleBots would make their return